We've got questions. It's time for some answers. Until now, we've stayed in the shadows. Watching. Waiting. We were formed 4 years ago. A U.S.-led multinational unit. Codename, Sentinel. Our mission, to investigate the KVA attacks and prevent anything like that from ever happening again. But soon it became clear that there was an even greater threat. A man ready to exploit this tragedy for his own gain. After the attacks, Atlas rose to new heights. It took over security for ports, shipping lanes, pipelines. Nation after nation handed over their most critical infrastructure to Jonathan Irons. We realized too late. He was surrounding us. But now, in the last 10 days, ISA chatter has surged. One word keeps getting flagged. Manticore. Atlas is about to make a move. But we don't know what. It was a risk extracting you. But you're our best shot to find out what Manticore is and stop it. So how about it, Mitchell? Are you in?
Here he comes. Time to find out what we signed up for.
It's good to have you back in the fold. Wish you were under better circumstances.
We'll be up against our old teammates. People we trained with. Fought with.
I know this is difficult. But I need you to move past that. This is bigger than any of us. Team, we have the green light for Operation Lone Wolf. Thanks to intel from Mitchell, we know that Irons will be traveling to his private estate for a high-level meeting. I'll be leading the insertion team, and SEAL teams will be on standby for exfil. Irons is priority number one. We infiltrate his home, and we gather intel on his next move. Let's get it done. How's it going?
Almost done patching into the drone network. I'm in. The drone patrols are switching out. Clock is ticking.
Kingpin, we're at the front door.
Copy. You're clear to knock.
Ready, Hooks. Kingpin, we are proceeding to checkpoint one.
Copy. We have you on the tracker.
Irons' personal estate.
So this is what thousands of dead bodies will buy you.
I'll track down Irons. We need to be there when he meets with his contact. Alona, on me. Let's move.
Mitchell, I'm activating your AR optics. Target tracking coming online. All right, now tag an asset. Optics check out. Syncing your HUD to the drone network. We can track anybody within 500 meters of the estate. All right, Mitchell. Get to the security center and patch me into their system. Don't move. Tango's on your left. Move into those bushes. Let's take care of that last guy. Wait until he's closer. Take him out. All right, Mitchell. Security center is in the back. Work your way around. don't shoot anyone out in the open. No alerts were sent out. You're good. Activity down there. Stick to the shadows. Hostile below. Good work. Get to the rooftop. Ready the micro EMP. Security system will only be down a couple of minutes. Don't waste time down there. Time to see if the print we got was worth the price. Uploading prints to your suit.
David.
I'm in. Okay. I've got full control of their cameras. Good job. Get out of there. Drones are back online. Back to the room. Hurry up, Mitchell. Cormac, we're all patched in.
Nice work. Mitchell, regroup with me at Iron's office. Alona, you've got Overwatch.
Copy. Mitchell, proceed to the front yard. Stick to the shadows. Target to your right.
What's your sit rep? Copy that.
All right, Mitchell. It's not going to be easy getting across. Lots of options. I'll cover you best I can. Don't shoot the drones. Easy. We don't need any civilian casualties.
Sending the escort now.
Hostiles below. office isn't much further.
Excuse me, sir. Guests aren't allowed over here.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know. I was just looking for the guests.
Please, sir.
Yes,
that's okay. I know John Percy.
Cormac will meet you on the balcony.
Sorry, sir. This portion of the estate is off limits. I need you to leave.
Well, I guess you won't mind your employer hearing about it.
Tango to your right. Clean hit. No one noticed. Careful, drone on the way.
Nice and clean out there, Mitchell.
Knox, we're inside. Have you found irons?
Negative.
There's his desk. Get started.
We're in. Let's see what we can find.
Found something.
Knox, we've got the meeting itinerary. It's in the hangar. Happening soon.
The hangar's sealed up tight. Not gonna be easy getting in.
Damn it. Knox, we have a situation. We've been locked out of the system.
I see it. They sent out a full alert. Patrols are headed your way. You gotta get out of there. There's a convoy incoming. Northwest entrance, ETA 30 seconds.
Mitchell, move it. We can't miss that convoy.
Intruder sight, intruder.
That convoy's our ticket to the hangar.
The convoy.
Knox, we need to get into position. Hijack the intercom and stall the convoy.
Roger.
Mitchell, follow me. Wait for my signal.
Hello. State your name and all the passengers.
Now.
Yes, hello. Take box driving, and the passenger is Dr. Bellamy. Here to see
one moment.
Signs.
In position, Knox.
Okay, you're all clear. Mr. Irons is waiting. Have a good night.
Bellamy. Knox, run that name.
Already on it. Bellamy is an alias for Dr. Pierre Danois.
Hello, I thought it was rotting in an atlas cell.
So did I.
Knox, you promised to command. I want to know what the hell Danois's doing here.
Copy that.
Dr. Bellamy? There's been a security breach.
What? What's going on?
Please, sir. Mr. Irons is this way.
Who is it? Who is it?
I'm sorry, sir.
Now.
We have our orders.
On me.
Get out! chance if your goals are compromised by premature exposure.
Oh, don't worry, Dunbar. Your money is already in the bank. We'll handle everything else from here on out.
That cargo must be fixed. We need to find out where it's coming from. Mitchell, on me. Knox, we're going after the cargo.
Cormac, the cargo is loaded on the plane. You're not gonna make it.
An exfil team ready at Valley Point Delta.
Okay, bring him home. Good work, team. Let's find out where that plane's heading.